Mann.
Chips and crackers.
Spare no expense. Victoria sprechen wir lieber nicht.
Taylor really shows her Vortex Club spirit.
In the bomb.
A bomb. Give me a break.
Wir zeigen.
She's wasted and nobody is looking out for her. Nobody learns that fuck well. Taylor really shows her Vortex Club spirit. That oxygen kit might come in handy if somebody binges.
Den Fang wollen wir nicht durch.
What's up, Hayden?
Oh, hey, Max. I didn't think you'd actually come tonight.
Well, I didn't think anybody would want a party after Kate Marsh killed herself this week. Have you seen Nathan?
I just vaped some dank OG buds, so I can barely see you. Or are these hotties next to me? You wanna hit?
No. I want to find Nathan.
Me too! He's supposed to be bringing some special party favors. I hope at the party you actually planned a party at the party.
Not this week. So, has anybody here seen Nathan?
I guess you have to go ask everybody here. Or you can sit down and take a quick hit.
Hayden, does Sean Prescott pay for the Vortex Club party?
What doesn't he pay for? Prescott's shit money. How else could we afford DJ Doomsday to spend?
The Prescott family is literally making you dance.
Whatever. I'm in this world to have fun. Try it sometime, Max. I finally get you and Dana to come out to a Vortex Club party, but you just want to lecture me? Gee, thanks, Mr. Madsen.
How much fun did Kate have at your last party? Listen, Hayden. Just watch out for Nathan tonight.
I think that's your job, Max. Come back when you're ready.
Wir können ihn retten.
Victoria and her mean girls were here.
Okay, wie kommen wir zu Nathan? Müssen wir vielleicht doch mal mit Victoria reden.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh killed herself in front of you and me. Everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party. Everybody is wasted. What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
Well, you got Nathan busted out of Blackwell, so you should be happy. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through.
This is bigger than a problem,
child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
Is that what you were trying to tell Mr. Jefferson last night?
You saw me talking to him?
Saw. And heard.
We were just talking about how excited he is for the Everyday Heroes contest. That doesn't mean I'm going to win or anything.
I hope you win fair.
We'll see. And Max, I know you don't like me either, so it's not like we have to be friends or anything.
Good. I have real friends. I wouldn't want a fake one.
Oh, right. You're the faker, acting like you cared when I was covered in that paint. Who do you think set up the paint can to fall? It wasn't Samuel's dumbass. You did that? You bitch! You could have killed me with that fucking can! I almost got that freak Samuel fired!
And that would have been bad. You're right, Victoria, for once.
You actually think you're better than me? No fucking way.
Yes, kommt auch zu
Nathan. I'll never be a member of the Vortex Club. No, yeah. Bitch, you won't.
Und das Wetter feiern. Oha. Sie warnen, dass vielleicht missbraucht wird, oder sie nicht warnen. Sie vor der Dunkelkammer warnen oder sie nicht warnen. Ja, sie ist zwar mies, aber sie hat es auch nicht verdient, wenn sie dann das nächste Opfer sein.
Victoria, enough of this high school bullshit. We're adults now. So listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know you're close to Nathan, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace. Dark.
Oh my god. And I'm the drama queen?
Touché. But I am not fucking around.
Sorry, but no. No way. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he did serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore.
Sie wird das nächste Opfer sein, aber ja gut, wir haben sie gewarnt und jetzt, nur noch darauf einfällt.
Oh hi, I'm Max Caulfield and I'm so sensitive that butterflies make me cry.
Now will you listen?
No, I won't. You're just pissed because you didn't enter a photo in the contest and that Mr. Jefferson is going to pick me. A real artist would have busted ass to win, but you just want to take your little retro selfies. That is so fucking lame and lazy, Max. Just go find a community college.
Victoria, please don't do this. Especially after what happened with Kate. Can't you see I'm serious?
That's your problem, Max. This is a party, and it's the end of the world, so I am going to get so wasted, even you won't bother me anymore. I'll let Nathan know.
Dann fahre ich doch, wenn ich Nathan geheim Pornokiller umbringt. Wir haben sie gewarnt.
Okay, I tried. She's not gonna
believe drauf geht.
Chloe, ja, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the locker.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it.
Hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
I was just looking for Nathan.
I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole cake situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest.
Not toy.
I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about
it. This
is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is... Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Ja, und jetzt... Das können wir ja gehen, oder?
you so much, Mr. Jefferson. It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame.
Ich muss mich übergeben.
I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to the memory of Kate Marsh. She was the real everyday hero of Blackwell.
Es tu nicht so, als würde dir was. Es tu nicht so, als würde dir was an dir liegen.
Big surprise.
I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. Yes, I can.
Jetzt raus hier.
Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done. Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
Auf dem Schrottplatz ist er. Oder was? Woher hat er es ihr geschrieben oder was?
Stomping around, Chloe. Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Okay. Also Nathan hier finden. Alles klar.
Next time we catch Nathan, you better rewind so I can kill him over and over.
Oh, for God's sake, Chloe, you
have to be quiet. Um die Leichen zu vernichten oder was?
We could die, okay?
Ach du Schreck, das wird jetzt ein Horrorspiel. Jumpscare. Wohin gehen wir?
Max, please hurry.
Look.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there. Don't look, Chloe.
Guck hinter dich.
Oh, no.
Ich hab doch gesagt, guck hinter dich. Na toll.
Look out. What the fuck?
What the? Zurückspulen. Holy shit. Nein.
Chloe.
Das kann doch nicht. Ja. Holy crap. Ja, da haben wir Episode 4 von Life is Strange 1 durchgespielt. Chloe tot und sie unter Drogen. Wir können es nicht zurückspulen. Der wahre Bösewicht ist der Lehrer. Mr. Jefferson. Holy Scheiße. Holy shit. Joa. Eine Episode haben wir noch vor uns. Das wird spannend. Ach du Schande. Meine Fresse. Thanks for crying. Ja. Thanks for crying this game. Danke fürs Hören an alle Zuschauer. Bis zum nächsten. Bis zur nächsten Episode. Ah, okay. Jetzt haben wir die Entscheidung von Darkroom. Mir ist auch aufgefallen, dass wir haben hier, oh, wir können noch einiges. Also das sind die letzten Episoden. Na, ja, hier gibt's noch kleine, also die kleinen Entscheidungen, die wir gemacht haben. Das haben wir in den letzten Episoden übersehen. Können vielleicht am Ende nochmal nachgucken. So, die Hauptentscheidung hier. Du hast Chloes Bitte abgelehnt. Ah, das war hier die Sterbe, der aktive Sterbehilfe, wo sie uns die Bitte gegeben haben, dass wir die Dröhnung geben, die volle Dosis. Und dann, das habe ich natürlich nicht gemacht. 46% haben es gemacht. Wahrscheinlich, weil sie schon wussten, dass sie durch das Bild in die Zeit zurück können und keine. Ja, das war wahrscheinlich ein bisschen schlecht, dass man schon die Chance gesehen hat, durch das Bild zu kommen und die Entscheidung egal war, sich eher nicht ausgewirkt hat. Aber nein, ich konnte es nicht. Ich konnte es wirklich nicht machen. Das hätte ich nicht gekonnt. Hast du auch davon abgehalten, Nathan zusammenzuschlagen? Ja, vernünftig. War die Mehrheit. Ah, hier. Chloe hat Frank getötet, Chloe hat Frank verwundet, niemand wurde verletzt. Oh, okay. Aha, es hätte auch noch anders ausgehen können. Interessant. Victoria nahm die Warnung nicht ernst. Victoria nahm der Ernst. Du hast nicht. 9% haben sie nicht gewarnt. Okay, das sollte ich. Ja. Sie mag zwar scheiße sein, sie mag zwar einiges verdient haben, aber das hat sie ja nicht verdient, wenn wir sie. Also war das Warnen ist doch das Mindeste, dass das nicht ernst genommen hat. Ja gut. Okay. Du hast den Blauhaar sterben lassen. Okay. Dann Vogel, der ist gestorben. Hätten aufhalten können. Okay. Ist das Vogelnest nicht angetastet? Okay. Bist du auf eine andere Art in Davids Akten gekommen? Hast Davids gut gefunden? Ja. Kate hat dir nicht geholfen. Kate hat dir geholfen, Davids Zimmer zu finden. Okay. Du hast den überzeugt, zur Vortex Party zu gehen. Du hast den nicht überzeugt, zur Vortex Party zu gehen. Holy shit. Life is Strange Episode 5 Polarized. Ja. Das wird spannend jetzt in Episode 5, in der letzten Episode. Im letzten Fünftel des Games. Ja. Ich sag schon mal, glaube ich, nach oben. Lasst ein Abo da. Schaut auf Twitch vorbei. Und ja, einen angenehmen Tag, Kommentare schreiben. Man sieht sich.